can I help you?
Hey, DJ Sparkle, it's your old pal Dallas.
Hi, Dallas. Hope you're doing great. What can I help you with?
I have a friend here who could really use your help. Her name is Dixie Cottontail, and she is afraid that Easter will be forgotten this year.
Well, wait, the Dixie Cottontail? Peter Cottontail's little sister?
Yeah, you know her?
Do I know her? She is in every photo album my family owns. I used to take my Easter photos with her when I was a little girl, and she used to always give me a shiny golden egg. But honestly, I really don't know how I could help.
I do. I'm under Dixie Cottontail.
This is so perfect. Dixie, here's an idea we could do. Maybe like a virtual play date by FaceTiming on Facebook Messenger.
Oh my gosh, that sounds amazing. Go on.
We can have parents pay maybe like a small fee, and it will be so exciting for all the kids to see you standing and sitting or whatever you're doing across the computer screen while interacting with them.
But how will I have a virtual play date with all my little honey bunnies?
Well, here's a step-by-step that I could think of. First, families will go on my website, www.djsparkleproductions.com. They will then go to the top tab on the right that says Reserve Play Date with Dixie Cottontail. They will then pick an appointment time and a date that works best for them and their families. After they pay the fee to secure the date, they will go on Facebook and give you a friend request. And how do they do that? By looking up Dixie Cottontail. So on the scheduled date and time that they chose on my website that they had paid for, you will call them through Facebook Messenger for their 10-minute Easter celebration session.
Wow, DJ Sparkle, that is awesome. That's easy enough.
So fantastic. I am so glad I could help.
Oh my goodness, that's brilliant. Thank you for making me feel like Easter is only a hop, skip, and a jump away from becoming the greatest Easter ever.
It's my pleasure, Dixie Cottontail. Bye-bye for now.